Help YouTube. Well, hopefully I did make it to Orkney's and it rained. I'm not at the Orkney's at the minute because I forgot to film this bit like I always do. So around Orkney I go and visit Skara Brae, which is an ancient settlement. Both or more of them, and I'm getting wet because it's raining. Yeah, so I visited Skara Brae and a few other settlements like that. Also, in this one or the next video, there will be a cooking segment because Joe and Neil at work wanted me to show you how I make my nice looking pizzas. Okie doke. Catch you later. Toodle pics.
Another lovely fine summer's day on the Orkney Islands. To be fair, this is the first bit of rain I've had for the last week.
Just a little bit bigger.
So under our feet in this lovely oak floor, there's bodies buried then.
That's right, skeletons.
We'll get stranded on an island because it's coming from that side. So what's that? And I go in to that because I don't want to swim because it's cold and wet. This is a a Norse settlement in Orkney. Cool. It's very cool. pretty big. Press record would help, idiot. This rock is when I travel around the world, it's going to get dropped off in America. There's a rock pile in the middle of a desert in, is it Moab, somewhere like that, and that rock is going in the middle. I saw it at Andrew St. Pierre White the other day. So that's rock, he's going there. Earl Roberts Palace of Birsay. You can see a theme, can't you? Castles and broken things. No, is that why I like Land Rovers? What do you think? It's certainly easier with this camera. It is with the camera, but I don't know what the sound is like. As well, I can have time to go and find camp, methinks, because it's what time is it? Well, it's not bloody windy. 4:30.